welcome back to my channel. If you haven't seen part one of our VW bus conversion to electric, make sure to go check that video out. But today we are back in the shop and we are doing some kind of light sanding to the roof and other parts of the car.
Hey, may I see that as well?
Oh yeah, it's in his hands. It's so grimy.
So I found all this old paperwork that's like, looks like maybe they just left it on the dash and somehow it fell down in there. So just kind of interesting little archival tidbits.
Oh, wow.
This thing looks like it was from 1980, but I can't, it says cash payment, but I can't tell what it's actually for. I can't read what the description is, but there's more in there. So I'm going to dig up in there and see if I can pull more out.
One
thing here's one. Oh, it's like, oh, this is fun. 8 a.m. we're going to go on a bike ride. Then we're going to call Mr. Weiss and Cassia. At 10 o'clock, I'm going to take a shower. At 10:30, I'm going to call Chaz. At 11 o'clock, I'm going to put oil in the bus and pick up Cassia.
Hey.
I think it's Cassia. At noon, I'm going to pick up check from Mom, get tires changed. At 12:30, I'm going to pay insurance, get stamps, pick up dry cleaning. At 1 o'clock, I'm going to shower and take a nap. And at 3 o'clock, I'm going to clean room.
That's
hilarious.
Funny.
Let's see, there's more. I think there's more. Well, it's looks like some kind of a parking permit, July 12th, but no other date on there.
Mm.
There is a whole bunch more, actually.
Wow.
Oh, yes. Okay. Another parking permit. Let's see here. Claim checks. City of Billings, Park 3 Garage. So is that Billings, Montana?
Huh.
So yeah, so looks
two
like
of them. Interesting.
Yeah, interesting. Two of those. There's another little paper thingy here.
Too washed out, but it looks like it's numbers.
Yeah, it's
on
a phone number, just some phone numbers, junk like that. That might be it, folks. Well, that was kind of fun. Really, I spent probably about an hour working on this roof, and you can see now that, well, I'm not sure if you can really see it or not, but basically it has a nice sort of scuff to it, which is great. That's going to allow the primer to stick really, really well to this paint. And now what she's going to do is she's going to work some of these edges. So right here, there's a little lip, goes kind of all the way around. Do you see that, Lily?
Yeah.
Okay. And then down here in this channel, we need to kind of just roughly get some of those areas.
So would I go in kind of like this, like an angle?
Yeah, you're going to go in sort of, yeah, sort of like that.
That, okay. Yep.
Now this thing, it's a vibrating sander, so basically we're not going to sort of really work the edges too hard. We're just going to sort of lightly go over that stuff because when you're on edges, it's really easy to remove paint completely. And we don't want to do that. Let's see, so go ahead and let's go ahead and turn that on.
Okay.
And I'm just going to do this. Doing that?
Yeah.
You doing like that? So yeah, just run along the edge like that.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Not too
hard. Okay. Let's see. I think I ended. Looks like I ended somewhere around here. So
yes.
update. I've sanded this whole panel, the one behind it, and then I've done this little section of the taillight right here. And so now I'm just gonna do this whole back part. If you enjoy this video series, make sure to give a subscribe down below and a thumbs up. We'd really appreciate it.